This is the first part of my swinging tutorial. I will be showing you how you can swing in different actions and ways.